Basically, I came here from Italy in 1979 to work in films. I didn't speak English. I started to listen to tapes, videotapes, audio tapes from great motivators. After that, I tried to get an agent. But through the years, I guess did not work well. I started